condensing unit for our heat pump. So it looks like a conventional air conditioning condenser, but it's a little bit different.
Yes.
All right, so a reminder to people, this is a heat pump. When you have an air conditioning condenser, what it's doing is finding heat inside the building and dumping it to outside. But when it's in heat pump mode, it reverses, and what it's trying to do is to find heat, even in the cold air outside. So we've got to make sure that we build it up in a cold climate like this. We've got to make sure it's above the snow line, and the snow doesn't come up against it.
Right, it's uncovered.
Yes. All right. So.